Ana Ochoa stays active at 99 years and 4 months old. She has outlived her 10 siblings and her only child.
I still alive.
Last year, the Cuba native started having shortness of breath and got tired easily.
For 2 weeks before, I don't feel very good.
Her doctors at Nebraska Medicine determined she had severe aortic stenosis. That's a blockage in the valve that lets blood out of the heart. It's an age-related condition affecting 10 to 15% of Americans over the age of 75.
Well, this is a very exciting time in structural heart disease. Previously, the only treatment for severe aortic stenosis was an open heart surgery, and 99-year-olds in general are not good candidates for open heart surgeries.
Dr. Andrew Goldswag was on the team that did a significantly less invasive operation on Ochoa, the transcatheter aortic valve replacement, also known as TAVR.
This is a catheter. It's a long tube that's inserted into a patient's femoral artery, an artery in the leg.
In 2018, doctors at Nebraska Medicine performed 131 TAVR operations.
The valve is put in place inside the native heart valve, which is diseased, and the balloon is inflated, which deploys the prosthetic valve and squishes the native valve to the side, never to be seen again.
Ochoa is the oldest known patient of this procedure at Nebraska Medicine.
But I don't have any pain after the operation. Nothing, nothing, nothing.
Now, her next goal, reaching at least 101. In the meantime, she'll take it easy. But then again, she'd said that before.
I retired many times.
In Omaha, Chin Doan, KETV News Watch 7.